Boxing star Ashley Theophane put together a list of building yourself the ultimate fighter, the perfect fighter. And it's his opinions. You don't have to agree or disagree. But what I want to know from you guys, after I go over the list, who would you subtract? Who would you add? Who would you put that's not on this list that you think is better than the people that Ashley Theophane picked? So let's go through this. Best trash talker, according to Ashley Theophane right here, is Muhammad Ali. Can't argue with that. Ali was the best trash talker, knew how to do rhymes, knew how to get people, knew how to get into opponents' heads. So a lot of things you could say get into Muhammad Ali. Power, Ernie Shavers. Now, power, you could go with Deontay Wilder. You could go with a lot of fighters. Ernie Shavers definitely hit hard, but you could also go with George Foreman. Speed, he has Roy Jones Jr. You could say Manny Pacquiao. You could say Amir Khan. But definitely Roy had great speed. Boxing IQ, Floyd Mayweather. Can't really argue with that one. Chin, Marvin Hagler. But you could go with other fighters as well. Heart, Jake LaMotta. I would go with Diego Corrales. Diego had heart like none other. Skills, Roy Jones Jr. You can also go with James Toney. You could go with Lomachenko. You could go with who has skills? Skills that pays bills, just super skills. Sugar Ray Leonard, Sugar Ray Robinson, skills. But definitely Roy Jones had his own style and very skilled. Back to power, you could say Roberto Duran, moving up from 35 to 168. Footwork, Willie Pep. But like I said, footwork makes me think of Manny Pacquiao as well. And Lomachenko. Defense, Pernell Whitaker. But you could go with defense, Mayweather. You could go with James Toney. You could go with, let me think, who never gets hit? Who doesn't get hit? I got to think about that one. So what do you think, guys? Who would you change on the list? Or would you keep it as is? Let me know. Stay tuned for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @SecBack. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecBack.